A lot of strange things have been seen in photographs taken by the Mars rovers in recent years, and this week another anomalous object has been added to the list, a small stone pyramid. Photo taken by the Mars Curiosity rover in March 2015 shows what appears to be a small pyramid on the planet's surface. This is not the first pyramid found on Mars and joins a growing list of pyramids found in other astral bodies, besides Earth. Are they somehow connected with the pyramids on Earth? It is estimated that the pyramid is 1.5 meters high, and is a model for larger, or that is, the top of a pyramid is buried under the Martian soil structure. Full picture shows the pyramid on the top right of the center. Click to enlarge. Pyramids, or pyramid-shaped stones for skeptics, have been found since telescopes were targeted for the first time on Mars. The first pyramids were discovered on February 8, 1972, by the spacecraft Mariner 9 in an area called Elysium Platea. In 1976, the Viking 1 and Viking 2 probes retook better quality photographs of the pyramids and found more in the area known as Sidoia Macy, next to the famous giant face on Mars. The famous face on Mars and nearby pyramids, and they are not only on Mars. A few weeks ago, Dawn spacecraft sent new images of Ceres, including what appears to be a giant pyramid on the dwarf planet. In October 2014, the Rosetta spacecraft sent back images of what looks like a pyramid on the surface of Comet 67P. And in July 2014, photographs were discovered asteroid 1999 RQ36. The goal of a future NASA mission to return a sample from an asteroid, showing a huge pyramid structure, relative to its own size, on its surface. These are the four aliens pyramids found in less than a year, in addition to those discovered on Mars and the Moon, which is shown in a photograph of the Apollo 17. Is NASA and other space programs intentionally exploring planets, moons and asteroids with pyramids? Are they being directed to do so? By whom? Is it just a coincidence? If we cannot explain our own pyramids, you should quickly dismiss these as rocks. How many more have to see before the pareidolia reality?